As you can see, you can remove lateral abdominal wall from the diaphragm and reflect it. Reflect the cut left crus. You can see dorsal and ventral branch of vagal nerve entering through the diaphragm into the thoracic cavity. Ventral vagal trunk lies on the liver and stomach. Dorsal vagal trunk branches out into the celiac branches on top.